Crawford weighing in at 141.9 pounds. Serious damage with his kicks.
Crawford backing Sugarfoot back onto the ropes. He landed a couple of combinations. Doesn't look like he's got him in too much trouble, but he did score points.
Neither fighter.
The road to a world title. That's what points when it's all over. Good spinning back fist by Dennis Crawford. Partially blocked, but it did a little bit of damage.
I teach full contact karate as a self-defense, okay, as what I fought before. It's full contact karate.
It's not so much the theory. You're also teaching these people how to defend themselves in actual situations.
Exactly. Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, there's one thing that happens to you that doesn't happen to you in the gym. Okay, it's called fear. Okay, when you're out in the street, you're scared. You know, you're scared what's going to go on. You know, and the harder you train, you know, the luckier you're going to be. Okay, when it comes to a situation, and the more confidence you're gonna have when it gets to a fighting situation in the ring, it really is, you know. And that's why I suggest anybody, you know, to get into some form of self-defense, especially for today's living, you know, it's really important.
Hey buddy, how you doing?
Good, Crawf. How you doing, man?
I'm bad. I haven't seen you for a while.
Yeah, how you been?
Yeah, well, we've known each other for 40 years now.
Long time.
We've been
long
in the gym
time.
For half that.
Yes, exactly. Well, let's go out there and show these young guys how to do it.
We better do it.
Okay,
we better do it, buddy. Okay.